Get Upton drinking that. Better to have a beer.
Can you better than a beer? That's one of two things I need right now. It's gonna rain tonight for sure. All this time, you found no one else to marry?
And interested. I mean, putting the blocks to a woman over in Riverton. Waitresses part-time at the Wolfie's Bar. And what about you and Laureen? Still lovely doves.
Not hardly. She's good at making a hard deal in the machinery business, but well, as far as our marriage goes, we could do it over the telephone. I've kind of been seeing this girl in childhood. She's a rancher's handwife. I expect to get shot by Lorena, the husband, every time I slip off to see her.
Probably deserve it.
Can I tell you what the truth is? I miss you so much, sometimes I can whip babies. I guess I head up to Lightning Flat. See, the folks were there too.
There's something I've been meaning to tell you, bud. It's likely November before I can get away again. You know, after we ship stock and before the winter feeding starts.
November? What in the hell happened to August? Christ, Ian, it's been a week or so to say something about this. Why is it was in the freaking cold weather, huh? We ought to go south where it's warm. We ought to go to Mexico or something.
Mexico? You know me. About all the traveling I've ever done is going around the coffee pot looking for the handle. Lighten up on me, Jack. You can hunt in November. Kill a nice elk. See if I can get Dunrose Cabin again. We had a good time that year.
Never enough time. You know, friend, this is a goddamn bitch of an unsatisfactory situation. It used to come away easy. Now it's like seeing the Pope.
Jack, I gotta work. I mean, them early days, I used to quit the jobs. You forgot how it is being broke all the time? You ever hear of child support? Look, let me tell you, I can't quit this one and I can't get the time off. It was tough enough getting the time off this time. The trade-off was August. You got a better idea?
I did. Once.
You been to Mexico, Jack?
Hell yeah, I've been to Mexico. What's the fucking problem?
I'm gonna tell you one time, Jack. I ain't fooling. What I don't know, all those things I don't know could get you killed if I should come to know them.
Try this one. And I'll say it just one time. Tell you what. We could have had a real good life together. Fucking real good life. But you didn't want that, did you? We could have had a place of our own. Now we've got his Brokeback Mountain. Everything's built upon that. That's all we got, boy. That's fucking all. And I hope you know that if you never know the rest. Count the damn few times we've been together in 20 years. Measure the short leash you keep me on, then tell me about Mexico. And then tell me you'll kill me needing something I hardly never get. You have no idea. But it goes. I'm not you, Ennis. And I can't make it on a couple of high altitude fucks once or twice a year. I tell you what, Ennis, you awesome son of a bitch. I wish that I knew how to quit you.
Yeah, well, why don't you?
Thank you.